I think everybody collects something, even if they collect nothing. A collection is kind of like fruit salad for a military man. You want to show them off. You have gotten them through some kind of travail, some kind of struggle or challenge, and you want to show that you have them, that you own them. The display is very important because the display says who you are creatively. You're using somebody else's material, but you're interpreting that material.